To get rid of suggested contacts when sharing photos on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, you have to disable show contact when sharing content option. To do so, swipe down the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find advanced features. Tap advanced features. Scroll down the screen and then tap the blue on all sheet next to show contacts when sharing content until the switch turns gray to turn it off. To see how this switch works, open a photo on your gallery app. Tap the share icon at the bottom of the screen. Here, you can see that your phone is no longer display suggested contact when you share a photo. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.